Okay, hello. So, been off for a couple of days of this, but we are now in with the This is game 8. Got a bit of a beating last time, but actually hammered by some dwarves called the Hammerers, ironically enough. We'll come back. So, this is the Skaven. We're looking for basically practicing before we go to the World Cup. So, get our Skaven on. Missing Gutter Runner, which is annoying because that's the one we need to level up to get Sprint on to finish off the team. We also need Juggernaut on the Rat Ogre and the Leader on the Thrower. Oh, and Guard on the Blitzer. Right. So we're currently 5-2 overall in practice games with Skaven, which is nice. But we're 2 wins, 1 loss on the new ladder with them. Okay, here we go.
Good weather. Shame. Nothing to spice things up.
Okay. Another spine. Okay. So they only have 2 rerolls. 2 journeymen, same as me. Okay, we'll go with that. Well, I suppose we should.
That's a good choice for this play. Ready for action.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
You'll need to scoop up that ball and quickly. Now it's three and a
Okay, so we're gonna...
The ball is in the player's hands.
Obviously farm some SPP.
Hey, that was a pretty decent pass.
Okay, there we go. Right. I don't know what that question is about using pass skill, because it looks like it hasn't actually rolled. I've left more hits on than I wanted, which is one.
Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle.
So is this the blitz?
Did you know, back in 2479, the experiment to use balls made of granite was not a success. That'll help a player move without risk.
Okay, so is this my blitz? Am I getting the assist in there and then blitzing up here to make the path through? I think that's what I'm doing. So where can the ball get to? I can get to around here. Where can that one get to? They can get to around there. Okay.
Tries to secure the ball. The player's taking the ball. The end zone is close.
In these conditions, it's just crazy! Pretty risky action, Bob. Are you kidding me? If you can't run, don't try that kind of thing.
Okay, so I think we've screened off quite well. There's probably a very easy way through that I haven't seen, because that's how this works. I suppose punch that one out, and that one's through now that I tried that dodge. It's probably the play. Sadly.
Cabal Vision HD comes with a range of new features. Please see your instruction guide for further details.
Don't be stupid, Jim. Nobody ever reads the instructions. He won't leave us alone anytime soon. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
Reroll.
The attacker has an assist.
Okay, so where can you get to? Yes, we can't get into that line.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Okay, so I'm sure I'll risk the one dice.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
That player's ready for a pass.
Okay, I don't think that's great. I mean, we'll score next turn anyway, but no one can reach him, so he managed to stall
I've
a turn.
I've always been a fan of O.G.B.B.L. They sell a rather fetching line of t-shirts.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. Hey, that plane looks almost competent.
It's a freezing, man.
Coach. chooses the right player for the right job. That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Hey, that player looked almost competent. He'll get an assist now.
There we go, so we are 1-0 up. Now, to take the ball from them. And hopefully stop them from scoring. One, two, three, four. Okay, we'll go with that.
An early advantage. But as we watch this kickoff, we have to ask. Are we last? Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
Ah, right, so it was even. Okay, so neither team did.
If I had
a couple of crap for every player
I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right? They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in bloodthirst.
Now it's ready to move freely.
I think, and I've said this on the cast, I think, for personal preference, of all the teams in Chaos Chosen, to me, just the most boring.
The fur really did fly.
Two styles of players, two types of players on the team. The Warriors or the Beastmen. Yes, you can get a Minor or an Aegon as well, but saying that, there's no real point, because you've got the horns there. And they just hit you. That's all they do. And I know dwarves are kind of the same, but at least with dwarves, because they're slow movement, you've got there's something to them, you've got a death roller, and you've got a runner around the trail stairs, and there's a little bit of flavour in there. And you can build them a bit differently. Chaos are just... Chaos. So I think I'm a big fan of corn.
They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental for the game.
Get a removal on this guy.
That'll help you to make a move without risk.
And we kind of just want to set up defense, so I can go there. I'm going to try and dodge that one out shortly.
Timidity really was rewarding.
Okay, so what are they going to do? Which way are they going to go? Are we looking at straight down the middle, or are we going to pick a side? Four turns left.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the intellectual elite, the other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field, so whatever type I am.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. You better read it. Jim, did you know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. And who would you rather look at?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. We're going to get some good dice here. We're going to Kazim. He's going... No. No. Okay.
Push back, but not over. The players arrive to assist their teammate.
So the idea is slow them down. They've got three turns. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They need someone here by the end of the next turn. Really, I mean, obviously they do have rerolls and go for it that can be used, but at the same time, they're already there. And they've got two turns to get there. I suppose there's a...
You've got so many twerps coming through on Twerpabob.
I've known twerps all my life, Jim. I don't see why I gotta take notice of them now.
Oof. First reroll gone. This way, or they're just trying to level up so they can hit through next turn. Is that the idea?
I've just been watching my Cabal vision fall, Jim. This new high destiny feed is crystal clear.
Okay, so time for some dodges. That's it. Oh, makes it. Right. And makes it, so.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Okay, so, like I said, they need someone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Around here. So, I mean, it might be best to move over this side now. Possibly. We'll see.
In a fight between you and Morgan Thorg.
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Jim. Suffice to say that the matter has already been...
One, two, three, four, five, six. Go for it. So it can score, need someone in front of. Definitely scoring threat. That's the main one there. Although that is a loner. So these two need to have people in front. This is possibly who we want to blitz.
He's not looking! Get in there!
Depends where they're going to take them. Where's the ball carrier going? If the ball carrier is going... Okay, so the ball carrier is going...
Player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be pretty.
Okay, so that's kind of fine. I'm perfectly happy with that. I've got elf screen for days coming up here, so that's fine.
Most competent.
That player's earned their wages today.
Some friends.
Do I bother standing that one up? It's just a nice little thing in the middle, isn't it? So we won't really bother with that one. Punch that out of the way, blitz that out of the way, and then they've got to come round, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So ball carries there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. May not be the best, but it's what I've got.
Do you miss the old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really, Joe. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk in.
Did you see what's happening down there?
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
2, 3, 4, 5. Can't be facing that one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, now it has to get diagonally to get through. That's the only one in the scoring range. So these two are literally the only two that can score.
Move right next to a teammate.
Oof.
All pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Get a call.
That ref is sending the player off. He's gonna have to join the RPP straight after the game.
The RPP.
And they are downloading, so we've managed to hold them to one. Well, we've got one now, and they're downloading one of them, but it's here. Which is annoying. But.
A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either.
With that, unfortunately.
Oh dear, how disappointing.
Nice.
Together!
It looks like rat stew on the menu tonight. This is going to be decisive.
I don't want to jinx it, but the rats are actually standing up quite well considering only two are down. Oh, right, I'm going to have jinxed it. Shame.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the...
Yeah.
Well done. They have the ball now.
That'll help the player move without risk.
Okay, timeless, bullshit.
I bet the opposition didn't even see it go by. I've seen some platforms of it, but that one is up there with the best.
Oh. That was a shame. So what did they fail? Let's have a look. So there we go. There we go. Scamper, those two. Two's failure. Dodge skill gets the three. Goes in, rolls a one. Use the team reroll. So a double one onto the ball. Oh, that's a shame. I could have got out of there, that would have been fun.
I'm looking forward to the next match, Joe. Time for some Blood Bowl!
The bank of oak.
Now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
The only problem now is because I've committed quite a lot.
The players are
come forward, although I'm kind of along this angle. They're going to be able to get the ball and get away. And it was definitely worth the try to get the ball there.
Unity is strength.
But at the same time, it's mate. Possibly should have left this guy on the back and then move that up afterwards. It was a no-risk move.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
They're gathering around that lone player like halflings round a sandwich. Hey, that play looks almost competent.
Nope, failed. Reroll. Failed. Failed. No reroll. So I can try and
finish. What, are you asleep then?
Oh, hello, nurse. Okay. And yeah, I mean, it's a 5+ pickup currently. Need some decent nap. Doesn't help. Can't really see any chain pushes that are going to get me there.
Now his buddy can move around.
Incontinent halfling could have avoided that tackle. They zagged, and they should have seen.
I couldn't really justify using that to deal with me more than that. Especially if when he scores, I need the chance to do, you know, go one turn in as well. So, we've got that. I've got Blodge. I mean, they've definitely got two dice on the ball carrier, easy. All they need to do is punch here, knock this one out, or punch there to knock that one out, and then they can get in. It's, you know. But if they don't, they can run away.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crutch!
Okay.
He's now as free as a fork in a thunderstorm.
So that actually blocks them off a bit. I think they probably would have been better. Then saying that. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about him down there. I mean, they could have just blitzed there, to be perfectly honest. I'll take that. Reroll. Okay. I'll take that.
Did you know, back in 2479, the experiment to use balls made of rat was not a success.
Two, three, four, five, six, get away there.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
I've got no rerolls, which is good.
Hey, level up, you're almost competent.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Right.
That's very
nice. Dodge.
That's a good choice for this.
Rolls the skull.
A good coach always
rolls the skull.
Right player for the right job.
Oh. Oh, that was disappointing. Yeah, possibly could have just gone there, couldn't I? For a bit, get behind some people. I mean, there's a fair amount of thing once that race to there. Dodge out with a hand off to there.
Baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
Oh, we got that. Push to there.
Oh,
and then
too easy.
Well, it's kind of fair, I suppose. Come out doing its bit.
Pressure's on, Jim. What will they do?
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we get to there. So I can go for it, hand off, and then kind of try and run it in from there, can't I? I'll try that as well. Block, I suppose. Go first.
Pretty risky action, Bob. Did the second player just slip over?
Not great.
Oh, I can't believe this. So many fails. What is this? A blind halflings match or something?
So it's a 2+2+2+ to score. Obviously without unblocking before destroying my second go runner. Which I would go for it to hit, but still.
Ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Roll the lone die.
This player. Rah! Smells weakness.
A pro player is a dead player. Off turns at any rate.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, I know.
What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes. What a bunch of incompetent kids. If I had my way, I'd flog them all.
All good. Solid, if not spectacular, play.
Oh, it's a 2+. Just go. So that's the 2-0. I think that guarantees us the win. Hopefully. I can't see Kev scoring 2 to get the draw.
It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered.
So we'll play a little bit more conservative now, bring them back slightly.
Looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
It's basically a case of running away, I think.
Scar around for the rest of their short life.
kill the loon.
With this fight, he's count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? The other guys stood there like statues, with such easy prey. I may swoop down myself. I fancy a bite.
Now it's fighting for freedom.
Ooh, get out.
Think I said
there, did he? So yeah, so I think we'll see if we've got the win here. So that's good. At least.
Be gone, fell demon!
Problem, Bob?
Plague fly in my coffee.
I've always been a fan of Orchidas. They sell a rather fetching line of t-shirts.
I think this may be the deal.
Give us uncle for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sure why they did that. Okay. They don't block, I've got block, one dice block. Only one push to push him back to the cat's got.
They're going for the ball.
Let's see what the other side can do.
So two go for it for the score.
What a bunch of incompetent gits. If I had my way, I'd flog them all.
I'm going to try three dice and get her on the first. I think they are going to try three dice and get her on the first. Sadly, didn't get it. Probably should have tried on this one. Got in there, hit that one. Would have got.
Our magic splat.
Was that? That could have been worse.
There we go. Go on.
If you had a choice between this thing and another, you'd still shoot
top of them. That was quite the sprint.
Okay.
They dodged several potential tripping hazards to get that touchdown.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match.
So we do get to practice the one turn, which is great. Obviously, we still haven't got the sprinter. So we do need the two pushes. Okay, so we're going down that side. So we're going to come in this way, we're going to...
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Oh, well.
Looks like the balls have finally remembered we're not playing soccer.
Ooh, this could get interesting.
They're going to spend time on the bench for that.
Hey, that one was almost competent.
Ah, good. He's got the ball. It's always embarrassing when you fumble backward.
Oh, well.
Incredible match! I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.
Right. Let's see what kind of damage this has done. So, 2-1 win. Scurry, Scamper, Stabber and Slinger all got some SPP. Right. So what have we got? They're back. Missing the thrower next. That's fine. So we're going in with almost a full squad, really. And I thought we actually had two go out. Ah, it was Lona, wasn't it, that went out. Good stuff. Right, okay. Yeah, that's it for this one then. So that takes us to six wins, two losses in total for Skaven for this little Rose of the World Cup practice before the World Cup in September. But yeah, currently it's putting us on. Is that three wins, one loss in the official ladder? Three wins, one loss. Okay, not bad. Right, all right, well, that's it. Cheers for watching, guys. Obviously, you know where to find me, CowDaddyGaming.com. And yeah, you can find the podcast on Spotify. Just search for Blood Bowl Anyone, or go on Twitter and Facebook and find us on there. Or you can find CowDaddyGaming on Twitter and Facebook as well. All right, cheers, guys. Thanks.